We are in Cincinnati right now, checking out the Cincinnati area. I saw the Cincinnati Red Stadium. There's got a sculpture of Johnny Bench. This is the American Ballpark. That's where the Reds play. Very cool. This looks like Pete Rose. Yep, Pete Rose. That's Pete Rose. Tony Perez, the big dog. Pretty cool, right? Catcher Ernie Lombard. Pretty cool stadium. There's a Reds team shop over there. Looks like the doors are closed. You can see some parts of the field from here. Looks like a cool stadium. Here's Cincinnati Reds Hall of Fame and Museum. No, that's a league of her own, Major League Hall of Fame. Fort Wayne Daisies. Simon, let me show you a bobblehead. So, buy a ticket, we got three free bobbleheads, Cincinnati Hall of Fame. Gabe Paul,
was good.
All right. City of Racine Hills. Ruth. Pretty cool, huh? Look at all the autographs on this shirt, t-shirt. Colorado Silver Bullets. Old pictures.
I'm not seeing a flash or anything. I don't know if I got to take it. We're trying to get you.
the tiger's tail.
I'm sorry, I'm going to look for a gift in the
cool. 1936 Cincinnati Tigers. Indianapolis Clowns. Kansas City Monarchs versus Indiana Clowns. Very cool. The Negro League. Oh, very cool. Old school jerseys, those are nice. Jackie Robinson. That's cool. Very cool. Look at all the baseballs. That's cool.
The Dayton team under the top gun there.